This is Detroit Industrial Projects on the third floor of the some building in the Russell Industrial Center down the street from Org. And we're going to go see this show, which is called Unfiltered, Outsider Art, Contemporary Folk Art, and Self-Taught Artists. I really don't go along with outsider. I think everybody's inside. But let's look. This was Mike Kelly, and we're going to look at his studio later. Jerry Schertz, Shannon Burnett, Jesus Saves. Oh, that's not the name of the piece. That's the name of the piece. That's not the artist. Oh, DJ. We know him. We did a video on him in Grosse Pointe a few months ago. Well, here, let me get an overview first. Man, I grew up with Captain Kangaroo and Sir Graves. That's Anita, so I have to get her to talk about her work. Interesting the way all the different mediums are used. Marker and it's mixed media, a lot of stencil. This is the one that was on the card. Johnny B. Badenjek. I think I mispronounced his name, but I really like that work. Oh, that's Gwen Joy. She curated a show that was in the Fisher Building. Whoa, look at this. Josh Slavin. The piece that won that prize at the Grosse Pointe show. This is DJs again.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
You're right. It's up to everybody. I know this is really quick, but so much to look at. We all scream. Another piece by Johnny B. List of the artists. I'll put that all on the sheet because there's so many I can't just name them all, but I'm trying to get all the work in.